It is one of the most fundamental questions. What makes us special? The sun doesn't go around the earth. Copernicus taught us that. Darwin taught us that we were descended from the apes. The only thing that we've got left is that we're the smart one. AI is going to transform almost every aspect of life. It's hard to think of an aspect of our life that it won't touch in some way.
We think that it's somehow normal to have the alarm go off in the morning and then commute into the office where you sit in front of a screen all day and try not to eat too much. It seems to me that the extraordinary hypothesis, it would not be that there would be some fundamental change in the future. The extraordinary hypothesis would be that this is now the way things are going to be indefinitely.
You can't shut down this advancement in artificial intelligence. We're on an irreversible trajectory. We have to invent.
It didn't used to matter. The scientists were building word processors and spreadsheets. No one's life was at stake. But now we really do matter. We are deciding who lives and who dies.
Any new technology, from the invention of fire forward, has the potential to be used to help people or to make their lives worse.
This whole thing, human history, has been leading up to, can we figure out the big moment of truth here?